आपके सामने है क्लास 7 इंग्लिश इस विद एस्टर लेसन नंबर 6 द रिमार्केबल रॉकेट के क्वेश्चन आंसर्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 डिस्क्राइब द प्रिंसेस हाउ डिड सी रीच द कासल। आंसर इज सी वाज अ रशियन प्रिंसेस हु वाज पेल एंड लुक लाइक अ वाइट रोज। सी रीच द कासल बाय ड्राइविंग ऑल द वे फ्रॉम फिनलैंड इन अ स्लेज ड्रोन बाय 6 रेनडियर्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 What was the difference in opinion between the rocket and the squid? The difference in opinion between the rocket and the squid was, the rocket opinion was the king's son was fortunate that he was getting married on that very day. The rocket was being let off, and the squid opinion was that they were being let off in the prince's honor. Question number 3. What was the rocket opinion about itself? How does it describe its ancestry? Answer is, the rocket opinion about itself was that he was a remarkable rocket and came from remarkable parents. His mother was the most celebrated Catherine Wheel of her day and was renowned for his grace dancing. She spun around 19 times before she went out. His father was a French extraction. He flew very high that people were afraid that he will never come down again. Question number 4. Why did the rocket feel that its companion was hollow and empty? Answer is, the rocket felt that its companion were hollow and empty because they had a pretty view of life. Question number 5. How did the two little boys say to the rocket and why? Answer is, the two little boys said to the rocket, look at this old stick and wonder how it came here. They said, let us put it into the fire, it will help boiling the kettle. Question number 6. Why was not the eventual launch of the rocket remarkable? Answer is, the eventual launch of the rocket was not remarkable because it went up straight into the air during the day and there became nobody who saw it. Not even the boy, they were fast asleep. B. Answer the following question. First question. I prefer them to starve myself as you know when they were going to appear. And they are delightful at my own flute playing. Who is I? The king is. Question number B. What does he prefer? The firewall. Question number C. Why does he prefer them? Answer is, he preferred them because he knew when they were going to appear. Question number 2. Let the fireworks begin. Who is the speaker? The king is the speaker. Question number B. What happened after he said this? The royal pyrotechnician with 6 attendants marched down to the end of the garden. Describe the firework. It was a magnificent display of firework which lit up the sky. Question number 3. Delightful, he cried, I shall go on like this forever. What a success I am. Question number A. Who is the speaker? Answer is the rocket. Question number B. What was the speaker's opinion about himself? Answer is he thought highly about himself. Question C. Was he really successful? Give reason for your answer. Answer is no. He was not successful as he went up into the air, then there was nobody to watch him. Think and answer. Question number 4. What are the characteristics of the remarkable rocket? Do you think these characteristics help one grow in life? Give reason for your answer. Answer is the rocket was proud and could not accept his failure. These characteristics do not help one to grow in life as one must be humble and accept one's failure. Question number 5. What did you understand about the Russian culture of wedding? How is it different from our culture? Give example from the story. A traditional Russian wedding can last between 2 days and 1 week. The celebration involves dancing, toasting and banqueting. The best man and maid of honor are called witness in Russian. The ceremony and the ring exchange take place in the first day of the wedding. On the other hand, a traditional Indian wedding last an average of 3 days. Every wedding guest is usually invited and it involves an introduction of the couple families. Mingling a mean and dance or other performance. On the third day, the main ceremony, cocktail hour and reception take place. Question number 6. Fireworks are being discouraged. What is your opinion? It is good that fireworks are being discouraged, as it is harmful for the environment as well as people and animals. So this is the last question of this video. और अगर आपने चैप्टर का एक्सप्लेनेशन नहीं देखा है तो आपको इस वीडियो के डिस्क्रिप्शन में एक लिंक मिलेगा जहां पर आप चैप्टर को समझ पाओगे. तो वीडियो को आखिर तक देखने के लिए शुक्रिया. हैव अ नाइस डे. मिलते हैं नेक्स्ट वीडियो में. थैंक यू एंड बाय बाय.